Deuterium, one of the ingredients for nuclear fusion, is readily found in seawater and viewed as a potential fuel for a fusion reactor. A gallon of seawater can produce as much energy as 300 gallons of gasoline.